Hi guys, welcome to my channel Get Creative with Polemi. Today I was standing outside, the day was very bright, and few months back everything was covered with white snow. Suddenly I see spring is knocking at our door. The grass is so green, red flowers blooming, birds chirping, and what do I see here? My lavenders are back. They smell so good, look so good. So I thought, why not we paint lavender flowers today? So let's start.
To paint lavender flowers, I'm using violet, blue, green, yellow, white. I have some brushes and a black drawing sheet. I'm also using cotton buds.
We are using acrylic paint here. Keep the paint light by mixing white or yellows, because when acrylic paint dries up, it dries up two shades deeper. At times, instead of using white drawing paper, use different color chart papers or drawing papers, like I've used black here, because when you do certain paintings on different color drawing sheets, the painting looks very nice. Thank you. We are all at home nowadays, so paint a lot, get creative. And if you like my channel, my paintings, please subscribe, share, hit the bell icon for future videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.